How to show interference, double slit experiment or diffraction experiment inside the classroom. We can make slit by ourselves. Take a cardboard like this. It has a hole here. We will create a slit from this. How? Take insulation tape, cut a piece out of it. See here, piece of insulation tape. Put it here to cover the hole. Okay? Now one piece is fixed. Now I'll take another piece. Another piece. Put it close to this and create a slit. See here? I'm putting it very slow, very close to this, and it takes some time. Yeah. Now it is done. See? Here is a single slit. Two strips of insulation tape, and between that you have a single slit. Like that, you can create a double slit also. Cut a small slit like this. See here? From the insulation tape, take a small piece of insulation tape like this. Put it between the two slits like this. Between the two strips, you will get double slit. So using this small strip, you can create a double slit. Now I'll place it in front of the sodium lamp and I'll show you how we can see double slit fringes. I'm taking you to the dark room. See, this is the dark room. Sodium lamp is seen here. Spectrometer is kept here. Now, a plastic board is fixed here to reduce the intensity. This is collimator. Light enters the collimator, make the collimator slit narrow. The double slit is fixed here. This is the double slit made through strips of insulation tape. The light from the collimator passes through the double slit, enters telescope, and now through the telescope, let us see the fringes. I'll fix them. Yeah. See, this is the Young's double slit fringes. Do you see? 5-6 fringes of equal width. These are Young's double slit fringes. Now, I'll try to replace the slit. Now, double slit is replaced with single slit. I'll try doing it. Slit is single slit. Let us see. I'll fix the camera in front of the telescope. Let us see. Still not adjusted. Please observe this. Principal maxima, and on either side of it you see two faint first order fringes. This is diffraction fringes. You see central bright fringe, that is principal maxima. On either side of it, very faint first order fringes are seen, very faint. This is single slit diffraction. The single slit is kept in front of the laser source. And we will see now single slit diffraction video. The fringes produced on the screen, kept at a distance of 3 meters, shows the diffraction spectrum. See, this is the central maxima, principal maxima. On either side of it, you can see first order maxima, which are faint. This is single slit diffraction spectrum shown by exposing the single slit made with laser light. Now, we will fix the double slit. Now double slit is facing the laser source.
this is the fringes. See, you can see fringes of equal width in this spectrum. This spectrum is actually diffraction spectrum superposed with interference spectrum. This is the, you can see large number of equal width, equal intensity fringes here within the primary maxima of earlier diffraction spectrum. This was the earlier principal maxima of the single slit. Now within that you are seeing several equal width fringes. So these are Young's double slit fringes.